Big winners, big plays, big turnouts for sports all weekend long. The Action Man was on it and tells us more. Up now, Willa Gray.
Welcome to WIV4 Sports. I'm your Action Man here, Willa Gray. And yes, DeAndre, you are right. This weekend was filled with sports, and I have all the insights. Sky King and Scotiabank was the start of the weekend for the Corporate Games Basketball Finals. Here's the play-by-play. Troy and Keno tipped things off to get the ball game going. The big fella got into it early at the line to drop the free throws. This was just one of his eight times at the free throw line. In a battle for the rebound, Taylor picks it up and claims the house once again. Watch Sky King in the low screen with the quick slash. Too slow on defense there, Rashard from Scotiabank. Sticking around the rim, surrounded by Sky King, the power forward gets the put back. And then on the other end of the court, after a hustling play by Troy, he puts in the 2 points, but down court, the big man had the shot. Easy bucket. Slowing things down a bit, this was my play of the day. No respect for the big man in the low post from number 23, doing it like LeBron James and Michael Jordan all over again. So hats off to Sky King. They came back with a big win in the second half, and I know Michelle Lee is pretty happy down there at the Sky King corner. They were really keeping me busy this weekend, so I went from the gym straight to the ocean Saturday morning. I joined Captain Carl Simmons, known as Flyer, and his crew of two, Godfrey Bain and John Thompson, on board Barely Legal. Here's a word from Flyer on the deep blue sea of the TCI.
So Barely Legal is just a simple breaking away from your law a little bit on the ocean. Let's get your big fish. So far the water has been kind of rough. Fish has been not really biting. We changed bait 3 times already, and now I'm trying to change to different lures. See if we can attract the fish attention, but so far we haven't had no luck as yet. Well, we feel that we can get something before the day is over.
All right.
If we can keep up like this, we'll be okay. We're in a safe boat. We're having fun. But we'll get a fish before it's 3 o'clock.
Is every day a catch day?
Every day is fishing day, but every day ain't catching fish day. So sometimes you catch fish, sometimes you don't. But just being on the water is splashable, you know? But we're going to get something before the day is over, I think.
After that, it was back to the Tiki Hut dock where the Wahoos were stretched off. I'm really looking towards getting back in the boat real soon to hit the ocean. So shout out again to Captain Flyer. He has a nice boat out there, man, chopping up the waters. The cricket team continues to get ready for Antigua the end of this month. Coach Harper said they continue to improve. After looking at the team on Saturday's practice, he said they're ready for the Stanford 2020. For international sports, Roy Jones put Tito Trinidad to bed. Not like Jay Holiday, but Tito Trinidad said he's looking at putting up the gloves. Roy Jones said he's ready right now because he's in the best shape of his life. He's taking on all challenges that are coming his way. For the Patriots and the Giants, they are heading to the NFL Super Bowl after two dramatic games on Sunday. Two teams are left standing, but there can only be one winner. For WIV4 Sports, I'm your Action Man, Willa Gray.
After a short break, Lewis Caesar and news for weather.